A piecewise defined function f of x is defined as f of x equals x cubed plus 1 when x is less than negative 1, 2x minus 3 when x is in between negative 1 and positive 5, including negative 1 and positive 5, and the function is evaluated as 8. It just equals 8 when x is greater than 5. Okay, we've got a few things going on. We'll go through. We'll find each of these pieces, actually, when we're asked to evaluate each of these values. Okay, evaluate the function when x is negative 1. So remember, this value, negative 1, or what's in parentheses, is going to stand for our x, or what is being plugged in for x. So which of these pieces, don't even look here yet, which of these pieces, then, is where x equals negative 1? And it's this middle one. And we're not going to have a contradiction because here x is less than, strictly less than negative 1, and here x equals negative 1. So we are going to use this middle piece. So therefore, f of negative 1 equals 2 times negative 1 minus 3, which equals negative 2 minus 3, or equals negative 5. So f of negative 1 equals negative 5. We've evaluated that function when x equals negative 1. Okay, let's take a look at the next one. That is when x equals negative 2. Ah, now we can use the first piece because negative 2 does fall in this piece. That is, negative 2 is less than negative 1. So we're going to use this piece to evaluate the function when x equals negative 2. So f of negative 2 equals, just plug in negative 2 where we see x, and that is being raised to the third power. Then we add 1. So again, we've just used this piece and plugged in negative 2 where we see x. Now evaluate, and that is negative 8 plus 1, and that will equal negative 7. So f of negative 2 equals negative 7. Okay, moving on to the third piece, or the third part we're going to evaluate. Evaluate the function when x equals 10. Remember again, this is when x equals 10. So which of these pieces fits that? Well, it's this last piece. That is, 10 is greater than 5, so this is the piece that we're going to use to evaluate when x is greater than 5 and 10 is greater than 5. This one, sometimes this trips people up, but don't freak out about it. We're just saying that no matter what the x value is, as long as it's greater than 5, no matter what x is, it can be 5.1, it can be a million, whatever x is, if it's greater than 5, we're going to say that function equals 8. That's just how this is defined. So that was an easy one. I mean, in terms of not having to calculate anything, we just say f of 10 equals 8. And in fact, anytime x is greater than 5, our function just equals 8. So that's the way we evaluate a piecewise defined function.